Balance bikes are a great first bike for kids aged 2 to 5. It helps develop confidence, balance, and motor skills. The first bike, Balance Bike, has a few features that other balance bikes don't have, like the rear brake that help give a smooth and gradual stop so your kids don't go flying over the handlebars. It also has an adjustable seat height, so your kids get most use out of it for years to come. The one thing I love about the first bike, Balance Bike, is the non-slip material, both on the seat and on the handlebars. I think it just gives kids a lot more confidence because they're less likely to slip off. One of the great features about this bike is it has a steering limiter. So basically, most bikes are able to do a full 360 on the front wheel, but this actually prevents you from doing that. So there's limitations in how much the actual front wheel can turn, and it helps kids not fall off and gives them a lot more control. The bike is really light and really compact, so it's easy to throw at the back of the boot and head to the park. The first bike starts from $200, and if you want more information, head over to babyology.com.au.